When you build a WordPress website, it's easy to get overwhelmed by all the available plugins. In this video, I'll walk through the only WordPress plugins most sites actually need, covering security, performance, SEO, e-commerce, and even AI. Many of them are completely free to use. I partnered with Jotform on this video. Let's start with security. If your WordPress website gets hacked, it can be taken offline, redirected to spam, or even blacklisted by Google. That's why security is the very first plugin that I install. Wordfence adds a firewall and malware scanning to your site, and it helps block brute force login attacks before they become a real problem. Setup is straightforward. You install it, sign up for a free license key, activate it, and it quietly protects your site in the background. They also offer premium plans, but the free version is a really solid place to start. Next up, we have the Jotform AI chatbot builder, which is part of this partnership. It lets you add an AI chatbot directly to your website that can answer common questions, guide visitors, and collect information automatically. Setup is straightforward. You click Create Chatbot, describe the type of agent you want to build, and it learns from your website content. From there, you can customize things like the avatar, style, visibility, and add extra information to the knowledge base, like an FAQ document. Then you publish it. Once it's live, you'll see the chatbot on your site, usually in the bottom corner. Visitors can ask questions, and the responses are based on your site content and the knowledge base that you provide. If you run an online store, it also works with WooCommerce, which makes it really useful for answering product questions or guiding customers during the buying process. You get up to 100 conversations per month for free, and there are also paid plans available if you need more. Third, for building pages, Elementor is one of the most popular options for WordPress. It gives you a visual drag and drop editor so you can design pages by placing elements exactly where you want them without having to write any code. You can start with pre-built templates, customize layouts, and see your changes in real time as you work. This makes it so much easier to create landing pages, home pages, and marketing sections without relying on a developer. There's a free version that works well for many sites, and there's also a paid version if you want more advanced widgets and also design controls. For search engine optimization, Yoast is one of the most widely used WordPress plugins. It helps you control things like page titles, meta descriptions, and XML sitemaps, which makes it easier for search engines to understand your site. As you create content, Yoast gives you simple guidance on readability and SEO so you can catch issues before you publish. It doesn't guarantee rankings, but it certainly helps you follow best practices without needing to be an SEO expert. The free version covers all the basics really well, and there's also a paid option available if you want more advanced features. If you want to sell products or services on WordPress, WooCommerce is the go-to option. It turns your WordPress site into a full e-commerce store with support for products, payments, shipping, and taxes. You can sell physical products, digital downloads, or even subscriptions, and it integrates with a huge ecosystem of themes and extensions. The core plugin is free, and you could add paid extensions later if you need more advanced features. For performance, LiteSpeed Cache is one of the most effective plugins you can use, especially if your host supports LiteSpeed servers. It helps speed up your site by caching pages, optimizing assets, and reducing load times for visitors. It also includes features like image optimization and database cleanup, so you can improve performance without installing multiple plugins. It works best on LiteSpeed hosting, but even then, you don't need to tweak much to see real speed improvements. Backups are one of those things you hope you never need, but when something goes wrong, they matter a lot. UpdraftPlus makes it easy to create backups of your WordPress site so you could restore it if something breaks. You can schedule automatic backups and store them in places like Google Drive or Dropbox. That way, they're not just sitting on your server. The free version covers the basics really well, with paid options available if you need more advanced backup and restore features. Images are one of the biggest reasons WordPress sites feel slow. Smush helps smush or optimize your images by compressing them without noticeably reducing quality. That way, your pages can load faster. It can automatically optimize images as you upload them and also bulk optimize images you've already added to your site. There's a free version that works well for most sites, and they also have paid options if you want more advanced optimization features. For website forms, Jotform makes it really easy to add things like contact forms, booking forms, and surveys to your WordPress site without writing any code. You can start from templates or build a form from scratch using a drag and drop editor. Adding a form to a page is simple. You add a classic block, then click Jotform, and then choose the form you want, and then preview to see the form appear directly on your page. What's especially useful is how flexible these forms are. You can collect payments, accept file uploads, and send responses to email or other tools you already use. And if you saw the AI chatbot earlier, this ties in nicely since the chatbot can route visitors straight into these forms when they're ready to take action. If you ever need to move your WordPress site, all-in-one WP migration makes the process much simpler. It lets you export your entire site, including files, themes, plugins, and the database into a single file. You could then import that file on another WordPress site, which is useful for changing hosts, moving from a staging site to a live site, or simply creating a copy of your site. The free version works well for smaller sites, and there's also a paid version available for larger sites. Number 11, and this is a bonus. If you need a multilingual WordPress site, Polylang is a solid option. It lets you create and manage translations for your pages, posts, and menus so visitors can switch between languages easily. It's especially useful if you want to reach different audiences in different regions without changing your site structure. Those are the WordPress plugins I'd start with for most websites. You'll find all the links down below in the description. You don't need dozens of plugins. You just need a small set that covers security, performance, SEO, and how people actually interact with your site. If this video helped you, give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you in the next one.